Boise State men's basketball back at home taking on the Portland Pilots. Halftime, the Bronco football team was acknowledged for winning the Mountain West Conference Championship. Lots of fans excited to see that. But of course, you're here for the basketball. We pick things up. The first Bronco points of the game, that's Christian Sengfelder from deep. And from there, the Broncos would not relinquish the lead at any point. And a large part of that was the play of Chandler Hutchison. Hutchison, of course, coming back from injury a short time ago. You wouldn't notice a beautiful dunk through the lane, a play so nice we showed you four times. Big lead for the Broncos would keep growing. We pick things up now in the second half. Big lead for the Broncos getting bigger, and it's Lexus Williams, the hero from the Oregon game who hit the buzzer beater. He can still hit from deep beyond the arc. Three-point shot, one of many for the Broncos. He was a double-digit scorer with 11 points and four boards. More from distance. This time it's the sensational sophomore Justinian Jessup nailing one from the corner. He was also in double digits, 17 points, 5 of 9 shooting from beyond the arc. Final points of the game for the Broncos, well, that was courtesy of Alex Hobbs. Drives in, splits the defenders up and under, a beautiful play. He had 9 points to go along with 4 teammates scoring in double digits, a balanced offensive attack for the Broncos. They win it 77-54. Hutchison recording the first triple-double in program history that's been recorded since 1985. The Broncos now sit at 8-1 on the season. We'll look to pick up win number 9 in their next matchup with Sacramento State at home.